Pani, co mogę dla ciebie zrobić?
Spokój i ład panujący w mojej krainie zostały zakłócone. Ludzie walczą z Vodianoi. U podłoża tego konfliktu leżą chciwość, strach przed innością i niezrozumienie.
Domyślam się, że zwaśnione strony mają swoich nieformalnych przywódców.
Dobrze się domyślasz. Kapłan Vodianoi to jedyny, z którym możesz się dogadać. Ludzi reprezentuje Julian.
Zajmę się tym.
Kto, twoim zdaniem, ma rację?
Nie o rację tu chodzi. Chcę pogodzić zwaśnione rasy.
Aby to zrobić, będziesz musiał zabić Dagona, ale to nie wystarczy. Przynieś mi przedmioty będące symbolami zgody pomiędzy ludźmi i Vodianoi. Przedmioty te powinni ci dać przedstawiciele obu społeczności jako wyraz szacunku dla mojej skromnej osoby.
Wrócę niebawem.
Wskazówki znajdziesz na pomniku.
Well, that definitely changes how we're gonna go about that quest, or gives us another option as to how to go about that quest. I mean, you know, the troublemaker in me wants to sacrifice the prize-winning cow just because, but I'll have Bizarro good old do that if we don't want to do that in the main quest. Here on the island, we also have some basilisks. It's been a while since we've used any of our oils, but I believe we have some Anithosaur oil still around from earlier. There we go. The level because one of them managed to kill itself on the spikes while we weren't even looking. That's awesome. Last upgrade was that we put in these spikes. It's been so long ago, but apparently it was a very effective one. But as long as we've got the Anithosaur oil on, there's, besides the basilisks, I think there's some other monsters on the far side of this island, and Royal Wyverns. Yep, there we go. And also there were some wyverns back in the fields that we might be able to sneak over and hit up before the oil runs out. I guess part of the reason that Erden is being so effective right now is that we're still doubled up for having been at the Circle of Power recently. Yeah, Royal Wyverns has a lot more hit points. That circle's gonna wear out long before the Wyvern dies. There we go. Good enough. Start our egg collection for the egg quest. Still more wyverns. Wyverns of unusual size. I don't think they exist. As you can see with Patanato on, it's actually easier to kill the large royal wyverns than the old-fashioned kind. And here, out by the edge of the lake, we can see... Well, we can actually stand pretty deep in the water, huh? But we can also see that there's even more stuff down below. Here's the Altar of Dagon, and we can see a passageway leading way down into the lake. I think that's everything to see out on the island so far. Now that we're back at the lakeside, we can hopefully find the Naiad and then return her necklace.
Porozmawiajmy.
Odzyskałem twój naszyjnik.
To świetna wiadomość. Teraz kwestia twojej nagrody. Mogę ci dać księgę o Wodianoi, runę ziemi, albo będę leczyć twoje rany, ilekroć do mnie przyjdziesz.
Well, take your pick. I saved just before talking to her. Things are a little bit different in the fields at night. We have a devourer instead of the noon rays we'd normally be fighting. Checking our map. Still gotta mark at the raspberry patch, there's something supposed to happen there. But the small farm was where we saw all the wyverns. Large ones drop the eggs that we need for that quest. Watch out, Al. That's all of them. And all in all, we now have 5 eggs. I think we need one more. I don't think we'll be able to get that tonight. I don't think there'll be any more royal wyverns until they respawn tomorrow. Yeah, that's probably as good a place as any to call it. See you next time.